Former Makerere University Vice Chancellor Professor Banesius Baryamureeba has threatened to drag the husband to the outgoing Kampala Member of Parliament, Nabida Sempala, to the courts of law over alleged failure to clear a debt of 850 million shillings. Baryamureeba explained the ordeal of how he extended friendly loans to Nabila and the husband, who have now failed to pay. Take a look.
Professor Banesius Baryamureeba, it all started in 2013 when the outgoing Kampala Woman Member of Parliament, Nabia Nagai, and her husband, Sempala, approached him for a loan to save their house in Buziga, which was to be sold off by Equity Bank agents over defaulted loan payment. Out of sympathy, Baryamureeba says he gave the couple 450 million shillings, but even before clearing the first loan, the couple again asked for more 400 million shillings in 2015, making it 850 million shillings in total.
In 2013, February, I was approached by Nabila and her husband to assist them and give them a loan, because their house was going to be sold by Equity Bank. And that was after they had been given another 2 weeks, but they failed to pay. So, but at that time, they also had a loan from Pesa Finance, but all those loans were taken by Sempala himself. Pesa Finance, Equity Bank, they had money from loan sharks. So they negotiated that I give them enough money to clear those loans they had and also be able to move in the house.
According to Baryamureeba, this period, Nabila's husband decided to run to Canada. He claims that the agreement was that if they failed to clear the loan by 1st March 2021, he was to possess their house in Buziga through evicting any occupant there. To his disappointment, Nabila and the husband have failed to clear the deed. Sempala went ahead and illegally put a caveat on the land title of the house in Buziga, on top of denying not to have been given the money.
So the money came to 850, but in 2020 they only paid 50 million. That's what they paid. Now, Sempala, when he came in 2020, October, in November, he quietly went and put a caveat on the title. Because he knew he had a loan, they had a loan. They knew they had not paid, so he wanted to ensure that I don't transfer the title. And when his wife lost the mayor, the Kampala Road Mayor seat, she knew now there was no source of income, so the property was going to go.
The disgruntled Baryamureeba now threatens to drag Nabila's husband to court of law, insisting that he needs his money back.
If they had come to me and negotiated new terms, that would be acceptable. We would discuss. Because that's why I gave them a fair deal. But with him denying, I've asked my lawyers to take the next steps.
Isaac Sempala, the husband to Nabila, however, called Baryamureeba's claims false.
In the scene I may use send. There's nothing that I know about that money. Yamanji as Jagu Yazuola, again as Jagu Yazuola.
Yazuola Muchala, Yapu.
Sibinachem Manichuna.
Meanwhile, Kampala Woman Member of Parliament, Nabila Nagai, has sued her husband, Isaac Sempala, accusing him of assault.
We are fighting for freedom.
In an application filed before a chief magistrate court at Maki India on March 3rd, 2021, Nabila claims that when her husband came back from Canada last year, he assaulted her house cleaner and guest, Ingenia Jacob Lumbo. Nabila also claims that Sempala slapped her in front of people during campaigns, which embarrassed and reduced her popularity amongst her constituents. Nabila admits that she is married to Sempala, but they have not been staying together since 2013, when her husband left for Canada. Sempala is expected to appear before Grade 1 Magistrate Lorraine Tukundane on March 19th to defend himself. This story was compiled by Jaliet Namwaya for the news.